Mr. Ahmed, a 29-year-old patient undergoing a prostatic resection under spinal anesthesia. In this patient, the fluid absorption in large amounts is heralded by? The answer is, a rise in systolic and diastolic blood pressures. In this patient, due to hypervolemia, a rise in systolic and diastolic blood pressure is seen along with a drop in his heart rate.